It's the most provocative film of the year. Vincent Canby in the New York Times calls it one of the best of 89. Exceptionally accomplished and witty.
Being happy isn't all that great. I mean, the last time I was really happy, I got so fat.
The Los Angeles Times calls it brilliant. A delicate and sexually charged film. Rolling Stone says it's dazzling, fun, and scorchingly erotic.
Why don't you let me tape you?
Doing what? John and Anne don't have sex anymore.
And Time magazine calls it terrific. The season's smartest and funniest film.
Is it for me?
Yeah, for you.
Sex, lies, and videotape.
Is that for me?
Yeah, it's for you.
A Miramax Films release.